Tuesday is continuing into Random Wednesday. Usually what happens on Wednesday is nobody's self. My name is Mary Luswata. Welcome to Scoop and Scoop. And if this is the first time you're watching the show, first of all, where do you live? Secondly, this is like nothing you've seen before. So just, you know, chill back. And I know Basama have been watching the show on YouTube. Now you actually have the chance to watch the show on TV. Excitement. I'll make it worth your while. So we're talking about people who deserve a hand clap in 2014. And yesterday we mentioned a few of them. Now we're continuing into a Random Wednesday with some more people who deserve a hand clap. Cindy is one of them. Cindy has had a fantastic year musically. Don't get me started on her personal life. That one needs Jesus. Only Jesus alone can sort out Cindy. Something about Ugandan women and not thinking that you have to invest a lot of money in videos. Irene Nambiru, for example. I don't know, the fact that Irene has not even, her name has not been mentioned anywhere in 2014 musically is because she always has work videos. Have you seen cheap, random videos? You can tell that somebody was paid either to think but did not use their head, or nobody was paid to think at all. I told you once before and I'll tell you this again. Leila Kayondo, your video for relaxing was a good video, yeah? I mean, people who like that kind of stuff like it. I say I would prefer Kenzo City Alosi any day because, first of all, it tells a lot, it says a lot, it speaks the African language. It will tell you a lot of about Uganda. You riding in like a fancy car with chameleon and drinking champagne, cheap champagne for that matter, is not going to put you anywhere because you're doing what Beyonce does without, you know, because you from Butambara, watambuza kubigere, nevunza za kurumako, no yambarako ne kusapatu. You want to, you know, to walk in heels and pretend like you've been doing that the whole of your life. It doesn't work that way. Cindy also needs to improve and you need to up your game a little bit. Just the video quality, sente zo kula zitekem video, it will make a lot more sense for you. Otherwise, cheap weaves and ugly outfits don't really cut it, you know. A-puss, like I like to call him. And it has nothing to do with his love for the world. But A-puss has had a really good year. He was the new kid on the block. You know, being a new kid on the block and then breaking through in the same year is really hard, yeah? Because people who have broken through in 2014, look at Maro, look at Shiba, look at Palazzo. Palazzo is a fossil, a music fossil. The man, he was in Uganda singing. Then he realized that the name he was using was not going to. Then he went to the US. Nasura kumizinda loja club. Now come out in totally different name. Then he sang for a while. Now vivako na agenda. Then he did a song with Bradley and Weasel. He came back to do a launch. That danga yone family yon night now moved to Uganda. I'm telling you, this country is cheaper. I don't know how he convinced her to leave her country and come here, but anyway. I guess it's the same language he used to get her to open her legs. Music is not the only thing that can make you a celebrity. I mean, there's so much that you can do. People like Jackie O. I am the only person, because someone tweeted and said, Mary, you're the only person who talks about Jackie O. Nobody else talks about her. She should be kneeling down and kissing your feet for actually making her relevant, because she's like Strucker. When was the last time you read about Strucker? And the woman has a weekly show on TV. Oh, baba child, oh, why do people still waste their time? A-puss, I don't know if you just need a woman, I don't know if that's what you need, but you need to up your image. Look, sound like a star, you already do that. Look like a bloody star and just let the whole thing add up. Echintu Chimale 2015 is definitely your year. Otherwise, those shoes, they're shoes you wore. Mr. Katara is next on my list. Bebe Cool has had a brilliant year. I mean, for all the nonsense that he speaks out, for some reason, Bebe makes music. And by the way, let me tell you something. I know I say a lot about this man, but I've never disputed the fact that he's very talented. Bebe Cool is talented, no doubt. I mean, he has a way of making hits. You know, even when a song sounds really, I don't know if he just has a huge fan base, because like I said this and I'll say it before, I don't really find the oomph in Love You Every Day. I've never, ever, 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 ever. When that song plays, I want to slap myself. But guess what? When that song plays, crowds go crazy. So for all the wrong that could be, everything that could be wrong about this man, somehow he manages to make music. And for that, 2014 was a brilliant year for you, Mr. Bebe Cool. Continue the fire. Did I just say something nice about Bebe Cool? When you listen to Irene Talley speak, you want to call a doctor. Because then you think either Yamiza Kagumba Kaka Kechenyanja or a condom is stuck up her throat. As in, you want to call a doctor to fix that. But when she opens her mouth to sing, oh God, she sounds like an angel. And 2014 was a really brilliant year for Miss Ntale. So she's just been named the Red Card Ambassador. Like I say, Irene Ntale, one of the reasons why she sounds like a frog when she talks is because there's a lot of... In fact, if you squeeze her neck like this, Waraji will pour like this. But hey, for some strange reason, she has been named the Red Card Ambassador. Now, besides all those endorsements and everything, where is Ella though? But I have to first go back to my bed and think about the fact that I'm a human being, also because I'm a sensitive human being, and then come back and do the story. But no doubt, I will do the story. At 24, you open your legs like they are made out of rubber. Where were we? The first time I heard this song, Mulidwana, I was actually on Bukenda TV. I was passing by and the video was playing and I had the song and I thought to myself, that sounds good. So I listened to it a little more and the song crept up on me and I started to listen to Mulidwana a lot more than I thought. So 2014 for King Saha. Now, would you prefer to call him Saha or King Saha? At this point, King loses no sense. Because anyway, what is so royal about King Saha? Look at him. His hair looks like you can plant a farm, a vegetable farm. Watermelon, you know? He looks like that. Like fertilizer is in there. So everything about him just screams, now I live in Makindye. I didn't move that much, you know? And I think that he can actually be a big force in the music industry if, of course, he quits smelling bad. Ah! When he passes by you, you're like, banang. Yeah? What is wrong? I mean, sometimes some of you need to decide whether you're going to smell, what you're going to smell like. Because you cannot smell like five. You're like a rubbish pit. You can't smell like a rubbish pit. There's rotten eggs there. There's kids' pampers, used pampers. I mean, there's like a million other smells. How can you smell like a cocktail of bad smells? You need to decide. Obogera kunyanga pampa, unyanga pampa. If you're going to smell like rotten eggs, please do that. King Saha. Other than that, musically, you're on point. I hope you like Be Nice Tuesday extending into Random Wednesday. Tomorrow will be Bloody Thursday. I don't know. Mwah, I love you. Bye. And that was to all of you who live in Celebville.